Okay, let's fly. Alright, up the mountain we go. Now, there's a lot of monsters around here. Oh, there's a chest over there. I want it. Oh, and there's some ambrosia. Okay, that's where we were, and this is where we need to be. Try and shoot this guy down from the sky. Alright, I hate it when they're like out of my range. I can't do anything when they're out of my range. There we go. Trying to beat some enemies with swords because there's a weekly challenge going on right now. Okay, so where do I have to go? Alright, this path goes upwards, so maybe up? Oh no, over this way. Okay. Alright, there's some amber over here. Hidden in the trees. Alright, we can't really, make a lot of stamina potions, but we can make what we need. Okay, we have to climb up here. Okay, looks like we got a lot of fights over here. take out the teeny tiny soldiers. Because the teeny tiny soldiers are going to be a problem if we let them, like, stick around for too long. Oh, this guy's going to try and bash my head in with a rock. I know exactly how this works. Oops. Oh, that rock missed, so nothing to it, really. Gotten really good at aiming here. We'll try and take on the Cyclops before we do anything else. Yeah, as long as we can keep the stun going, we're good. Like, that's how this works. We just keep the stun going and we're good to go. There we go. Oh, we can dive here. Okay, let's see what's underneath here. There's something underneath here. Oh, there's a hidden chest. Okay. Why does this place feel familiar? Oh, okay. There's a Chimera Dragon here. That we're gonna have to deal with. Oh, there's a Fresco puzzle as well. Okay. Well, we do kind of need to get the Fresco puzzle. Because we need 11 more coins to have unlocked every single skill in the game. Now then, let's see if I can, Oh, hey, I was right about there being something hidden underneath here. Sometimes all it takes is a convenient guess. Okay. Let's see if there's something, like, up here. Oh, I see. There's a button up there that we can press. Well, that we have to stand on. And I have to, Apollo's arrow my way to victory here. unlock this. Okay, so I now see where this needs to go. And Phoenix, turn around. There we go. Let's get this fresco challenge done and completed. There we go. We have done the fresco. That gets me like one skill.
This guy tried to make me eat human flesh. So I turned him into a wolf and killed his 49 sons. I've done a lot of things, but cannibalism ain't one.
Clearly, murder and incest did not make that very short list.
Priorities, Prometheus.
Priorities, Prometheus. Priorities. Ugh. Gotta love a snarky banter between the two.
Up ahead, Phoenix spotted an elaborate representation.
Oh, okay. This is a mandatory myth challenge.
Oh yes, the king who I strapped to a fiery wheel for all eternity because he tried to seduce my wife. Meanwhile, I had my pick of any woman or man I wanted. The hypocrite.
Oh, there's a chest over here. Shoot this guy to death and be on our way.
Just insulted Ares again. It's too easy.
Okay. This is one long archery puzzle here. Okay, I see where I have to hit here. There we go. Okay, grab the coins and we'll be on our way. Oi, I just got pelted in the face. Alright, so 5 more coins and I will have
You tricked him with a cloud instead?
Yes, I thought it was hilarious. How irresponsible. They had a kid who was deformed, constantly ostracized and rejected by mortals, to the point that he ended up only finding peace with horses. Laying with horses. He died sad and alone.
Look on the bright side. At least the horses he lay with gave birth to the centaurs.
Sexy horse people that make us ask uncomfortable anatomy questions. Try again.
Shrine of Themis. Okay, another set of coins here. Just one more and I'll have
Themis
unlocked all
the
skills.
Goddess of prophecy and helped me hone my skills.
That woman could tell the future, see everything, hear everything. Do you know what it's like to already have screwed up before you've even done anything? I still have nightmares.
There should, or not. Well, I suspected there might have been a chest there, but I had to go back and check. Oh well.
Let the lightning from my hammer strike warm your way.
Now the question is can I fast travel up here? Yes. So I can fast travel up there. Let me, take a look down here to make sure I'm not missing anything. And I know for a fact I'm missing quite a couple things. Is there anything over this way? There's a constellation challenge. Nope. We'll just stick to the main road then. Oh, there's some stuff over here, and possibly treasure. Punishment of Atlas. Oh, and so this is obviously something inspired by Atlas being punished to hold up the world. I'm just gonna go out of my way to make this as difficult as possible for these guys. Yeah, my arrow just didn't want to release. Because I seem to notice that after an extended period of time, your arrows just don't want to release. Either that or the game itself just doesn't want you to continually do what I do. Which would make sense. I mean, what I'm doing is pretty broken. It would only make sense that they don't want you doing this. Alright, let's head up the mountain here. Yeah. Oh, there's something up this way. Let's go check it out. Oh, there's a chest up here. Are you kidding me, game? Just stay on platform. No. There we go. Let's grab this up here. So I have to make it up here before I run out of stamina. Okay, there we go. That's one. Now we just need to get that. And that one. Oh, hey, there's Ambrosia up there. Let's grab this here. Oh, ain't this view terrifying? Now the question is can I snag this from over here? Yes. I can, in fact, snag this from over here. Yeah, some of these puzzles, I am really having to think outside the box to solve them. Okay, come on. Are you kidding me, game? There we go. Now let's rush back down and get my reward. Oh wow, I took fall damage from that. Unfortunate, but oh well. Okay, let's continue on here. Nope, I am caught on a ledge. As per usual. Alright, who is targeting me? I can't tell. Up we go! This mountain is huge.